He would have preferred one of those big males or the warthogs that he was chasing earlier.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, with all the monkeys acting as security guards in the camp, they all gave away his presence when he was walking towards the Nyalas earlier.
They have a certain call, right?
Yeah.
The thing is, he is really crunching on bones.
Mm. He's chewing up the leg there.
Mm-hmm. Crunchy.
Yeah. He's not really paying much attention to us yet when we walked here. See when he's eating there, he uses the side of his mouth to cut through the bone and the sinew and the meat, and then the front teeth, the canines, for ripping pieces off that he can put in his mouth to actually swallow. So the teeth at the side, instead of having flat molars like we do and the herbivores do, they've got a set of very sharp teeth at the side. So they're not called molars, they're called carnassials, and they act like a set of scissors to cut through everything, rubbing against one another, keeping themselves sharp.
Yes,
that's
where I had before.
It's a fairly new baby, actually. Thank you.
stand himself. I think he'd be tall.
Yeah, he's got long legs.
Just like a biology lesson. All the bits of the body we didn't have to. Biology lessons where you had to carve up something, a rat or something, and look at all that's in it. I did that. Yes. We got used to it after a while.
Whereas humans could survive on vegetables.
Yeah.
So
we
could
find it elsewhere. He's basically gone, knitting the whole back half already.
Mm-hmm. Would he usually eat the whole lot? Or?
Yeah, I think, well, depending on how hungry he was to start with, and I think he was fairly hungry. So he'll go from the back forwards. I'm sure he won't leave any of this behind. He's trying to take out the innards now. There you go. It's such a small antelope, there's not going to be a lot of solids in the stomach there. That is the stomach he's got now.
He's going to empty it before he eats it?
Yeah, he'll do the same. He'll eat it from one end and hope it pops out the other end. Seems to be working.
Amazing.
Oh, yes.
Oh, God.
Like squeezing sausage meat out of its casing, really.
Another way around, isn't it? This makes you think twice about what you're putting, what you're eating. It's all sitting in there.
To the task of eating the meat itself.
Now, roughly how far away are we from it, would you say?
It's about, 3 metres across and 2 metres down. drinking the blood again now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Look at the size of his paw.
Yes.
Jumping through the ribs like they're not there.
Mm-hmm. It's going to.
Almost two thirds of it gone now.
Yeah.
In the time we've been here, so incredibly quick.
Yeah. Maybe have a snooze.
Yeah, he will. Mm-hmm. Well, let me just go further into the shade and sleep when he's done. And he's not going to have to worry about keeping it away from hyenas or anything like that. Yeah. There'll be nothing left.
Is it because they're in a ditch that there's no vultures or anything?
It takes time for the birds of prey to see it. And because he is so low down, yeah, it's going to be harder for them to notice. Because they don't only watch for the kill, they watch for other animals' behaviour. Mm. So nothing else, apart from us, has seen it either. Mm. So, lucky for him.
Mm. Yeah, it's like the perfect scenario.
A good spot there, hasn't it?
Very easy. Almost at the head already.
But that's all you'd know.
That's all you'd know. You wouldn't know who's or what.
See her really well, you can see her whiskers.
Mm. Yeah, in the front,
moving up
moving
and down.
And down.
I'm coming to follow up here.
Still fine, driving in circles.
Okay. No? Another one. So another Nyala barking there. It's obviously not barking at this guy. We had tracks this morning of a female coming this way as well, so maybe there's another leopard over there. Yeah, we've done it, haven't you? Oh, lovely. Bit of bone stuck in the throat there or something?
Yeah.
Okay. Who is it?
It must be the new one.
Oh, still going back for more. It is now totally finished.
Yeah, I know it's really good because it's also because it's crop body, so you have like a multiplier on that. So let's see if the camera is really good.
Yeah. But the lens, like, you don't really, you get so close to it. You don't really need it.
Yeah.
Sim done.
Has anybody gone to the music car or something? Just got to the music car now, it's active. I'm still quite a long way out. I'm firing another tracer. Thank you.
There's really nothing there, boy. He'll probably go and lie up and groom himself now. You know, clean all the blood off his whiskers and make sure his paws are clean.
Really good.
There we go.
He's cleaning his whiskers, look.
I could say droplets of blood.
So, go over here, turn your head.
front side being on my captain. Any changes on the pickup for the afternoon, please?
Yeah, just going to sit there.
Found a place already.